we wanted to get married for going on 3 years now. We finally have come to a point where we found the opportunity to find a wonderful day that Emily and I can unite, become best friends, partners, lovers, confidants, and mates for the rest of our lives. And we picked this place because it has lots of deep memories, it has family roots. This is where I asked Emily to marry me, and this is where we wanted to start our marriage.
In June of 2008, Garrett asked me to marry him on the boat here. It was sprinkling and cloudy and overcast, and he took me out there and surprised me and asked me to marry him. And of course I said yes, and we came back to our most favorite place and decided to get married here.
She got eyes that cut you like a knife, and her lips that taste like sweet red wine, and her pretty legs go to heaven every time. She got a gentle way that puts me at ease, and when she walks in a room, I can hardly breathe. Got a
devastating. You ready?
We waited 3 years.
Yeah.
Why hurry now?
What's another 10 minutes?
I'm gonna have feelings. It blows me away. She's everything I want to say to a woman, but I couldn't find the words to say. She got one of them idiots, I don't know what to do. Cause every time I try to tell her how I feel, it comes out, I love you. You got whatever it is.
We're gathered here today to celebrate one of the life's greatest moments, the uniting of Emily and Garrett in the enduring bonds of marriage. Dearly beloved, let us pray. We have come here together in the presence of God to witness and bless the joining together of Emily and Garrett in holy matrimony. We also ask you to bless the family created by this union as Mason and Callahan join with them in the creation of a new family.
Emily, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion.
Garrett, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion.
Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside.
Mr. and Mrs. Hatch, by the power invested in me in the state of Michigan, it is my great pleasure to now declare you as husband and wife. You may kiss this husband and wife now for the first time.
Baby, when you touch me, feel how much you love me. It just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love. It just keeps getting better. I want to spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever and ever. Every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you.
I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. Thanks for picking me. I love you.
Oh,
it feels like the first time, every time. I want to spend the whole night in your eyes. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better.
getting married.
When?
Today.
Today? What do you think of that, Callahan?
Cool. I'm really gonna like it.
Yeah.
Me too.
I'm just so excited that Garrett and I finally did it, and Mason and Callahan and I and Garrett can just move forward and have a great, bright future filled with lots of happy times and happy memories, and we just get to walk through life together and endure it all and enjoy it all. I'm so excited.
Say 1, 2, 3, hatches.
1, 2, 3, hatches.
Did it. She finally married me. I'm the luckiest guy in the whole wide world.
We're going to be on a honeymoon for the rest of our lives.
Sweet. On the beach.
It started about 3 years ago and it hasn't ended yet, so...